rotors out and get them out of the way, put them somewhere over there.
Empty spot.
Yeah, find the spot.
But you hadn't been planning.
Correct. Well, we're always planning on it.
Okay.
I don't let rule number one get me. No.
Okay.
I keep this as a comedy so that I don't have to escalate to where I don't get myself in a spot. So you learn to anticipate that better. But every time one of those little incidents happens, we always push. We got to keep it a little bit, a little levity here, you know. And then the Ordies will get you too.
Old school still works, huh?
It really does. Now, a lot of our stuff is, you know, we use our markers here on our paper checklist. We write tons of stuff just like the old fax used to do in the cockpit. You know, just write some. It's just not grease pencil, it's easier to erase it. One of these, but it's still the same stuff. Well, you know, during CQ, I'll do my beam diagram and do my